When the food budget is tight, it can feel much more difficult to make healthy food choices. Here are some tips to help you make the most out of your family's food budget. Firstly, it helps to plan ahead. Think about the healthy, affordable foods that are available to you, and then try making a meal plan for the week ahead. Adding dry beans, split peas, lentils, and other vegetarian protein sources to a meal increases the total protein, or building foods, in that meal without increasing the cost too much. Every week, plan on including meals that use vegetarian protein sources, like beans, instead of meat or chicken. Beans and soy products like tofu can also be cooked and mixed with meat or chicken in savory dishes. This will improve the overall nutritional value of the dish because it'll have less fat and more fiber. And this will also reduce the cost of each serving. Drink clean, fresh water instead of sweetened drinks when you're thirsty. Most people need 6 to 8 glasses of water every day to stay healthy. Foods that are less processed are often less expensive because they don't have fancy and expensive packages. These less processed foods are usually healthier too. Choosing vegetables and fruits that are in season will make it more affordable to eat enough of these important health-protecting foods. For example, peaches are less expensive in the summer months because they're plentiful at that time of year. Apples and oranges are more plentiful in the winter months, so these fruits are good choices for winter treats. Fruits that are overripe can be cooked or mashed and mixed with cereal to add extra vitamins and natural sweetness to the morning meal. Leftover food can be added, maybe with some extra vegetables, to make a delicious, healthy soup for the next day's meal. When you start preparing dinner, start by cooking 1/2 of a chopped onion in a small amount of vegetable oil, just enough to coat the bottom of the pot. This is an inexpensive way to add flavor to any soup or savory dish, and good flavor increases your enjoyment of the meal. When you're eating on a budget, enjoy smaller amounts of healthy food instead of larger amounts of foods that are low in nutrients. Nutritious foods will leave you and your family feeling satisfied for longer, and they'll also protect your health.
Grapefruits speed up your metabolism and help burn a lot of calories. This fruit will help you feel full faster and longer with fewer calories. Moreover, grapefruit is rich in fiber that may help stabilize your blood glucose levels. You can add grapefruit to your fruit salad, smoothies, or drink a grapefruit juice. 2. Celery. The secret of celery is very simple. It contains less calories and helps burn more than you eat. Celery mostly consists of water, that's why it is good as a part of a balanced diet. However, this food is not suitable for celery diet only, as your body won't get the necessary minerals and nutrients. So the best decision will be to combine it with some other foods. 3. Whole grain. Studies show that whole grains are healthier than refined grains. It lowers the risk of getting a chronic disease. This type of grains is also a good part of a diet, as it takes more time to digest and you won't get hungry for a longer period of time. Whole grains are rich in various vitamins, minerals, and carbohydrates, but low in fat. 4. Green tea. If you haven't discovered green tea as a good metabolism booster, then it is high time to do it. This exotic Asian hot drink has become something ordinary in our life, but we can't forget about its healthy properties. Rich in antioxidants, green tea boosts your metabolism and helps lose weight, which is just fantastic, ladies, isn't it? Simply enjoy a cup of hot fragrant green tea and do a great favor to your body. 5. Omega-3. It has been scientifically proved that omega-3 acts as a metabolism regulator. Omega-3 is a fatty acid that affects hormone leptin level, which controls how fast fat is burned. As omega-3 is not produced by our bodies, we can only get it by eating fish, tuna, herring, salmon in the first place, or through special additives and omega-3 supplements. 6. Coffee. I think nobody can imagine their life without a cup of delicious coffee to wake up and start a nice cheerful morning. We all know that it is because caffeine that helps us feel lively and alert. As a dose of caffeine gets into the system, the heart rate increases, blood takes more oxygen and more calories burned down. Unfortunately, the effect is spoiled by all kinds of creams and sugar added into the cup. Think of a decent replacement for it. For example, you may try cinnamon. 7. Avocado. Avocado is a triple fat burner. It contains monounsaturated fat that speeds up your metabolism and protects the energy-producing part of the cells from free radical damage. Moreover, avocado has a lot of wonderful health benefits. It reduces cholesterol levels, heals wounds, reduces your risk of heart disease and stroke, and is good for your eyes and hair. You can eat half an avocado with tomatoes and sea salt for a healthy on-the-go breakfast, add sliced avocado to a green bean and spinach salad, or make a tasty avocado smoothie with cinnamon and coke. 8. Spicy foods. Any spicy thing belongs to the group of foods that help burn calories faster. They are not rich in calories and they may be a great addition to your meals. These may be cayenne pepper or some hot sauces. Just make sure that you read the list of content before you put it into your plate. 9. Chia seeds. Chia seeds are rich in protein, fiber, and omega-3 fats and help boost the metabolism, suppress the appetite, and turn on glucagon, our big fat burning hormone. Just soak some chia seeds for about 15 minutes so that they swell up to 10 times their size. Chia seeds will keep you fuller longer and prevent you from overeating. You can add them to your smoothies, salads, yogurt. 10. Brazil nuts. One of the most delicious foods to eat to burn more calories is Brazil nuts. These nuts help speed up your metabolism by converting the basic thyroid hormone into T3, the active form of thyroid hormone. Brazil nuts can also help fight cellulite and boost the immune system. Drink Brazil nut milk with cardamom and vanilla, snack on Brazil nuts, or sprinkle some Brazil nuts on a papaya, mango, and sit. If you are aware of all the positive characteristics of the foods you eat, it may become a powerful tool when fighting extra weight. These foods boost metabolism so that calories burn faster. In combination with physical exercises, the effect won't make you wait for a long time. Please share your secrets of healthy eating that helps losing weight. Let's share our experience.
Hello everyone, this is Edmund from Kidney Info. So in this short 3-minute presentation, I'll be sharing with you 10 superfoods you can eat for healthy kidneys and kidney disease. Okay, the first one will be turmeric. So this is basically a spice that is commonly found in curry. You can add it to your food for additional flavorings. Second will be salmon. Third will be green tea. Fourth will be quinoa. Five will be red grapes. Number six will be broccoli. Number seven will be nuts. Number 8 will be flaxseed oil, and number 9 will be berries like your blueberries, raspberries, cherries, and blackberries, and number 10 will be garlic. So to recap, here are 10 superfoods you can include in your diet for better kidneys or to fight your kidney disease. The first one will be turmeric, second will be salmon, third will be green tea, number 4 will be quinoa, number 5 will be red grapes, number 6 will be broccoli, 7 would be nuts like walnuts, number 8 would be your flaxseed oil, number 9 would be your berries, and finally would be your garlic. So do you need more superfoods? You can check out this ebook known as Kidney Diet Secrets that is written by Rachel Gordon, a veteran nurse, medical researcher, health consultant, and author. So this ebook is priced at $47 and comes with a 60 days money back guarantee. It is definitely a must have for anyone who has kidney disease or for anyone who wants to improve their kidney health, because personally I've actually bought the ebook. It's really fantastic. I've checked out the content in the ebook. Before you actually check out this ebook, you can view my video review to have a better idea of what this ebook is all about before getting it. So here's a summary of what's covered in this ebook. The first one will be you'll discover the scientifically proven research-based kidney focused diet on how to immediately stop the progression of a kidney disease starting from today. You'll learn how to put a stop to the kidney damaging products and habits. save thousands of dollars from unnecessary drugs, doctor consultation, and unnecessary surgeries, and finally enjoy your life back. So here's the next step. You can either choose to test drive the ebook for 60 days by checking out the link below that I have in the video description to get it at a special price of $47, or you can watch my video review of the ebook to see what is inside before buying. I've included the link below in the video description as well. So finally, please subscribe to my YouTube channel for more useful kidney info and like us on Facebook as well. Thank you. So with that, this is Edmund signing off. I hope that I've given you enough superfoods for you to start taking action on to improve your kidney disease from today. And most importantly, if you applied what I've shared with you, right, and achieve great success with it, right, please feel free to share with me your findings on my YouTube channel or even my Facebook fan page to share with us your success stories, okay? So they can help other people as well. So with that, this is Edmund signing off. Wishing you all the best in healing your kidney disease. Thank you for listening and goodbye. See ya!